क्वेश्चन नंबर 26, पेज नंबर 4.80। इन दिस क्वेश्चन, दिस इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 26A। इन दिस क्वेश्चन इट इज गिवन, फ्रॉम द फॉलोइंग इंफॉर्मेशन कैलकुलेट द अमाउंट ऑफ स्टेशनरी टू बी डेबिटेड टू द इनकम एंड एक्सपेंडिचर अकाउंट ऑफ मॉडर्न स्कूल दिल्ली for the year 31st December 2016. Stock of stationery in the previous year 4,500, in the current year 6,700, creditors for stationery in the previous year 8,200, 10,800. Stationery purchased during the year ended 31st December 2016 was rupees 32,000. Now in this question, stationery purchased is given. So we will directly calculate the amount of consumable stores by adding and subtracting the closing and the openings, the opening and the closing stock. We will start with purchases of stationery. During the year ended 31st December 2016 and the amount is rupees 32,000. We will add the opening stock. Opening stock of stationery that is 4,500, it comes to 36,500, and less closing stock of stationery, the amount is 6,700. Consumption of stationery debited to income and expenditure account.